accessibility.
In 2017, 10% of people within the EU had hearing problems, 3% had sight loss, 13% were partially sighted persons, and 28% reported long-standing health problems. Since the proportion of people with disabilities increases with age, many of us will experience such issues ourselves in the future. Among the many barriers people with disabilities face daily are barriers to access information. Accessibility refers to the design of mainstream products, devices, services, or environments in such a way that they can be used by everyone, regardless of their abilities. It is about preventing and removing barriers. Accessibility benefits everyone.
You've got mail.
Accessibility ensures two types of access. Direct access, meaning that people with disabilities can access the content without someone assisting them, and indirect access, meaning that the content is compatible with the use of assistive technology. Examples of assisted technology are a braille display or keyboard, a screen magnifier, a joystick or a switch used as a mouse, an adapted keyboard, hearing aid, or special software. Information encoded exclusively in colours might be a barrier for colourblind persons, as, for example, they would not know which colour to choose. Similarly, information given solely by audio without accompanying text excludes those who have a hearing impairment. A person may experience challenges using a mouse, a keyboard, or a touch screen. People with cognitive or learning disabilities may face challenges understanding information presented in an overly complex way. The conclusion is that the barriers your audience may face are very diverse. As a creator of digital content, you must consider the needs of the widest number of people, in the same way an architect would do when designing an accessible building. This series of videos about accessibility mainly refers to digital publications accessed via personal computers and mobile devices. This video explains what accessibility is about and why it is important. Another video presents the legal framework for accessibility. The series also includes a video explaining practical accessibility solutions for digital publishing. And another video introduces two different digital publishing standards that enhance accessibility, EPUB and PDF. And finally, a case study video introduces four persons with visual impairment, the challenges they face, and the difference accessible content can make for them. In addition to these five videos, there are another two series. One focuses on the most important concepts related to accessibility, and another on practical how-to videos.
Accessibility.
For more information, visit op.europa.eu/en/web/accessibility.